Hello and welcome to the Midday Minute. Here is the latest update. Oman has recorded the first death from coronavirus on Tuesday, March 31st. This was announced by the Ministry of Health in Oman. A statement issued online by the Ministry of Health said, "The Ministry of Health announces that a 72-year-old Omani citizen died from coronavirus. This is the first death from coronavirus in the Sultanate." Make sure to stay home and be safe, and keep watching Times TV.